Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to talk to you about how to advertise on Craigslist. This is a very simple process. Advertising on Craigslist is a very simple process, and it's very common. I use it all the time. I've used it for multiple businesses and to sell items as well. So it's a very helpful place. A huge community of people. I'm gonna go ahead and open my Internet Explorer so that we can take a look at Craigslist. The web address for Craigslist is www.craigslist.com. Now when you type in craigslist.com, it's automatically going to bring you to the very first page of Craigslist, which is where you choose where you're from. I should more accurately say where you want to search, because even if I'm not from New York, I can click on New York and bring up ads in New York if I'm looking for work or I'm looking for certain items for sale that might be there. You can also search Craigslist over here on the left if you're looking for a specific item to purchase, and it will bring up items in different states, different countries, different cities, and then you can then purchase and have them shipped to you. Now, to advertise on Craigslist, it depends what you want to advertise. If you want to advertise an item for sale, you can do that as well. If you want to advertise, like it says here, in a personal ad, you can do that as well. If you want to advertise a job posting, you can do that as well. If you're looking for work, you can also do that. There's many different categories that you can choose from. The best way to do it is to go up here to the upper left where it says post to classifieds, and this brings you to your drop down list of categories here. As you can see, we show job offered, jobs wanted if you want to post your resume in hopes that someone will go on if they're looking for a certain type of person and find your resume and contact you. Now right here are the two major categories that I use all the time. There's the for sale when I'm selling items that I no longer need, and then there's also services offered. Or gig offered, depending on if I have a video gig that I need help on and I need extra videographers or extra editors. Also, services offered. I'm also a professional wedding cinematographer at www.michaelburtonfilms.org, and so I offer my services for weddings as well. And so let me show you how to post an ad here. This is how you can advertise your services, whatever type of business that you currently have. Now, when you get to this page, it asks us to choose a category. Now, as you choose from these categories of, you know, depending on where your business falls into, it's going to ask you to sign into your account, because as you can see over here on the right-hand side, it asks you to log into your account. You have to have an account nowadays to post the ads. It didn't used to be that way, but people have been taking advantage of Craigslist and posting things that either were not true or that were crude, and so they've done away with that. You have to log into your account now every time. So go ahead and choose your category of where your business falls into, and then just follow the steps that it takes to set up your advertisement. Now let's go back. Now, for example, if you want to sell an item, you're going to go down here to where it says for sale, click on for sale, and then choose your category here of what you're selling. For example, if you want to sell electronics, you can click on electronics, and here you can see it'll bring you up. This is basically your ad template. You want to choose your posting title right here. You want to add your price. You want to put your posting description and email address. You can upload or edit images as well for your ad, and then you click continue down at the bottom to further the setup.